Hello guys, welcome back to a brand new video. In today's video I'm going to be reacting to a little series that Blair has been doing. I'm going to watch all of the series. I'm probably going to watch it all in this video here. So yeah, I'm going to. So yeah, let's get watching, shall we? Within the world of King. Hold on. Let me just turn that down. There we go. Assisted with Chaz. The G14 is all that is very true. They were beings of high status and power, but oh my god, it's going too fast. Oh, 2014 is called, but I remember that. So he answered with his blessing the Chaz of KU. You can find it. It's going too fast. You really think I can do that fast? Oh, it's the only mod. I remember this. This was back when he had 100 subscribers. Okay, I'm still talking up. So he's fighting a male. Nowhere is safe. Oh, poor male. No, male, run! No! You can get it! No! One night Giggle was one for them male runners. Mark is having a struggle to get up a lot. The old beans. To think about how much KU's came from. It came from this to nowadays. Oh, come on, it's Godzilla, run! You can. Teamers. G19 versus G14, who will win? Legendary Agent of Battle. The old model versus the still current model. And it looks like the old model wins. Not even their own team. The Virgin Titans players. True Purge. Or Finalize Kuchia. Possibly used to be the main back in the day when G20 was not around, if you didn't know. Only OGs will know. OGs of this channel. Back when it was called The Game Jason and not Tricky Godzilla in 2021. Another burning Godzilla. You could do it. Get out of here. Nope. It's game over for it. On zero. The fireworks is like, well, hello there. Oh, here comes the MZ in again. Oh, it's Sky Camp and MZ. Classic MZs. Oh, Gear Tongue Ref. Yeah, it's Gear Tongue Ref. Actually, don't use it. Actually, you can use it. Yeah, so it's a little bit cheap and it's a little bit. There's no need to tag all that back. Yeah, there goes Monster Zero. GGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGGG
killed again. He gets no respect. He's supposed to live his life as a Final Wars. Or is it not a Final Wars? He's going to avenge his... He's going to revenge his species.
Oh, is that it? Long live the king. Oh, that's it. Okay, that was... It was mainly just bows, which I like. But yeah, that was good. Especially when it was just, you know, the first one, and when he hit 100 subscribers as well. Anyways, let's go on for the downfall. Oh, this one's 11 minutes and 47 minutes. seconds long. This video is going to be a long video, but worth it. This is good. Like it was like a few months ago, we had to witness the G14 hump spreading, but now we watch them fall. Oh no. Oh no. Nearly 5 months ago, if no road existed, the chance of the G14 means there were billions of Jesus Christ, you reset me to read this fast again? I just got a nerve buff. So you answered this I can't even read this, I don't know, I just let you all read this. It's going too fast. You just have to pause the video in order to read it if you're interested. But seeing even the strongest of the people are following the range, it's just a cringezilla. They're not cringe, how dare you call them cringe? Chadzilla's 2000-2021 to me. One new star that springs, the godfather of G14 names. The godfather. I can see why that skin's used that skin now. The godfather skin. Oh, look at a G21 showing the G14s who's boss. Yeah, you show them G21, you show them who's king around here. Yeah, G14 Zane. Get him, G21. Get him. Yeah. Yeah. You show him his boss. Even before you just broke the rule, but yeah. Show him his boss. Oh, go away, MZ. Oh, the MZ's teaming with the deck. Oh, no. Oh, no. This one I want the G14 to win. Go on. No. I hate Death Teamers. I hate Death Teamers. Is that still going to be a team for me? I have a feeling that's going to team. There's the desk. The desk is going about to kill the sheep, and he's dead. Unfair/OP teaming, that is true. Oh, get him, G21. Oh, that's my skin as well. Atomic power. 2x speed. Was this just self him chasing the G14? Should have done this in the G19 or something. The G19 is like to run the war a lot more than the G14 do. But yeah. I'm just gonna skip. There we go. Oh no, he's dead. End this running. Oh, that is true. KU is. Everyone just runs in KU now. Oh, there's a G19. G21, don't let me down. What are you doing, G21? What are you. Oh, no, never mind. We don't even see what happens to him. Find out in the next episode. 2 G19s this time. On their cloud. Oh, good. They don't have the remodels still yet as well. Damn, they really need their remodels, man. G19 trying his hardest. Oh, give the man a break. Oh, he's dead. He won. I mean, he's being accountable. He's killing his own species. Blinded by Titus Mashura. Anti Somawa. I like that slow mode. I like that slow mode at the end of the blind. He's now fighting Godzilla 2019. Amanda running away. He's like, oh my god, I want to get out of here. This is madness. Revenge killing. Let me guess, it's gonna be a desk. Oh, he's blinded by a Mothra again. Oh, wait, this is the same clip. Oh, yeah, this is the same clip. Oh, we're gonna have another rematch. Oh, never mind. Pairing up with the Moth Fox. Oh, 2G14s. They're all going for a 1v1v1. Look at that Skullcrawler, he just wants to get out of here, he wants to live. That poor Skullcrawler. He got caught in the middle of that fight. Oh, Missy's fading out. Is that the end? Oh, No. There's a desk, there's a G21, two G19s bullying that poor Skullcaller. That Skullcaller is just getting all the madness today. All the G21s after him. Get him, G21. Get him. Yeah, come on, G21. If you lose to a G14, then I'm disappointed. Get him. Use your doom. He's in dual bash range. Use your dual bash. What are you doing? There we go. Oh, you missed. You should have went with the claw. No, this G2. I'm disappointed in you. I'm disappointed in you. You let down the G21s. How could you lose? Oh, the G19's angry. The G19 ain't having it. Ain't like what you saw. In order to die, get him. Come on. Look at Gina. He's trying his hardest. Look at his Godfire. He's trying his hardest as well. Wait, did that G19 just roared in the middle of a fight? Oh my god. Oh, there's another G19. I think they're coming. Oh, never mind. They're teaming again. That Shogun's here. One G19 down from the Shogun. Oh no, he survived. He survived with one HP. He's so close to death. This is legit all G19 players in the game. I'm sorry. I know there is a few Chads out there, but this is like most of them. They always run in the war. Or it's a Destiny. A Shogojir is about to kill him. Out of everything you died to a Shogojir. Out of everything. The Godfather of G14's endured for... He's now at Artek. God wins. He reaches the limit of toxicity. The constant tantrums. What has my community come to? We used to be cool, respected, and not annoyed. Oh. The last Chad G14. And that's it. Oh, maybe there's more. There's a stroke here. Let's get emotional now. Oh, how have you been? Let's get emotional. Emotional female. Very love per usual. No. That's KU for you. I'm not going to last much longer. Oh, is he going to die now? Oh. Speechless. as loneliness for you. It's depressing, an empty feeling. You see others around you fail, crumble under desperate. I can't pronounce the word, I'm sorry, I cannot read. And it's truly disgusting. I hate them all. Oh, question mark. Can you promise me something, Mal? Question mark. Keep fighting the good fight. Get those Shoah buffs. Strengthen your community. Blair? Question mark. Goodbye, top Shoah man. My friend. Oh no. Proceeds to commit. Or you just dice fins there. That's it. Dice fin there. Goodbye, my friend. Is that it? Yep, that's it. Alright. That was good. Next, we have The Godfather's Revenge. 1,000 subscribers special. Last time from downfall of the G14s. Goodbye, Top Shoah Man, my friend. And he died from there. We witnessed the Godfather of G14s himself. Fall. But something new is coming. Whoa. Something angry. Something vengeful. Mind old, but its body new. Kill's eyes. Its hate towards cringe as strong as ever. You just hear Mech Godzilla's too. Shield. The Godfather's Revenge. Oh, he's killing G19s now. That poor G19, he's running for his life. Run. Run, little boy. Oh, now he's getting attacked by a G21. That G21's way low level. That G21's, yeah, he's so dead. What is he doing? And floppy goes. Look at that Tyrannosaurus over there. I'm surprised he's doing this in public service, because normally you get like lots of lag specs, unless he did and he just had to cut them out. That must be in a pain or something. So you got loads of lag specs on public servers. Because like Shin Godzilla's Taino spawning in. Taino's have been way more worse than Shin's has ever been, in my opinion. And they've been lagging me the most. More than Shin's. I don't know why. It just seems to be only affecting me. So I've been asking my friends and that, and they said it's been fine for them. So it's just affecting me for some reason. Oh, that poor G21, he's just mining. It's a thermonuclear G21. I got so many questions on what G21's doing, but okay. This is how G-Turtles used to be back in the day. Just got killed by a Dino. It's an MZ now. He's gonna fight? Oh, the MZ's gonna fight. Another fight. I did not think. Look at that calm. Oh, that little monkey. That poor little monkey. What did the monkey ever do? That star over there, he's like, what is going on? Am I meant to be here? You know, I'm just gonna fire my beam on this G21. And G21's dead. No, you leave that poor star terrible. No, starter, run! Run, little Gojira! He did not care, nor spare. Damn, he's still Godfire is now evil. He's not gonna burn it, but. Godzillas or no G-Toyan ones has been harmed in the making of this video, do not worry. G-Toyan, what are you doing? Oh my god, you should have used your tail hitbox there. I guess he doesn't know about it for him. Hopefully one day he will, because like, that's just disappointing to me. Come on, G-Toyan, get him! Oh, do it, oh, I thought he was going to quick dual bash, I was about to say, well, I take it back. he's being a fish now. He's being another shark. Sharkzilla. Imagine that. Sharkzilla. He just roars. He just gave up. He's like, you know what? I give up. Just kill me. There you roar. It only killed two stars. Shut up, don't quote me. Oh, it's now killing the G4Es. I already see this can be a meme of tricky cannot lead moment. Look at the skill. He's killing his own. He's killed his previous kind. It is pure evil. Oh, there comes another G21. Stop killing your own previous kind. Damn, he really hates his own previous kind where he used to be. Sheesh. Oh. What's that G14 doing? He's trying to go in the car, he's trying to go all the way. Yeah, he doesn't work on that. Oh, he's gonna kill his own kind then. Oh, he's. Yep. Things only got worse. It hates spreading from Monster vs. Gojira to everything else. I like how it just says that, and now it's just going for Monster vs. Godzilla again. of poor G14s. Oh, they just damage. The betrayer. They're betraying. They both bat beat, that's gonna hurt so much. Which I don't think they're going to do. They're standing there letting me kill. Oh, that would be weird. I like how they fight back when near death. Not one shin down, and the second shin is down. Some mecha gods of the two. It's the mecha gods of the two we saw at the start of the video. I mean, I heard. He's watching. Nothing was safe from cringe lords to chads, noobs to pros. It hid all. Damn. Pure evil. Megagirius? He's just flying around. Oh, it's Mecha Godzilla 2 we saw at the start of the video. Alright, now he's going for the G14. Alright, now the Megagirius again. Goes to Mecha Gears. And soon a fellow Chad would discover this the hard way. Troan HQ, home of Comungus. Seagulls. What the? And another 5 day of trolling. Now what to do? I'm like a Godzilla. Or the Godfather. Who are you? Oh, you're a revenge killer. Prepare to get ratioed, you cringe lord. You'll die trying. It's a middle up there watching. Look at Miller. So watching this man go now. And there goes the Commando. Word for victory after an easy target. Oh, on that grim day, many would catch wind of new men's wrecking up upon quay. So then, it is. Oh, come, we're afraid. Some will emerge. Oh, I'm a thing that says some. Oh, there's a dust. What are you doing in the monkey's home? Guessing Godfather versus Dust next one? We're curious. Okay, alright, next one is The Rise of Chad Kong. Last time we witnessed a rampage of a godfather, Mechagodzilla 2021, unknown to the fallen godfather, a new Chad has been born. However, the godfather has been scared of a cringe purse. Oh, there's King Kong.
Cross over the river, beyond every cloud.
What is that?
She's past the wind.
Hold on, what is that? How do I get rid of that? How do I get rid of that? I guess we just have to deal with it.
That's blowing love.
You can fish.
Over the mountain,
num, num, num.
A girl waits for me.
Oh, of course, here comes the G21. You told me if you lose, I'm disappointed. Come on, you do. You can do this, G21. I vote for you. Yeah, no more. No eating fish for you. Yeah, no eating fish for you. Stupid Kong, go away. What are you on about? You came here. I don't know who you are, but this is my land and my server. Oh, making me cringe. Come on, G21, you got this. It's a level 90 con. You shouldn't lose. You shouldn't lose. Oh no. Oh, you should be using them. Come on. No. Oh, no. Oh, use the control lock aim. Don't go off control lock frame with Tom Breath. You have lock on with control lock. Use your dual back. Oh, no. Yeah, I think G21's going to lose this. Rip. There goes my vote. Kong's gonna win. And there goes G21. Where did Shusha body individual concept. Are there more like him coming to my small servers? If so. It's war then. On the entire server now. Oh god, it's getting teamed up. Or it's another monkey. Oh, he's killed his own kind. I thought monkeys were strong together. No. delete that line, whoever quoted that. Monkeys are not strong together, they kill each other. Oh, there goes D14. Trying to cross the Tokyo Bridge without a monkey on his arm. Trying to taunt the breath, what are you doing? Name's dead. Oh, there's another D14. Oh, G19. They're everywhere. There's another monkey. And there goes the G19. Oh, now they're being cannibals again. Oh, the Shogun is. There goes the G14 meaning. Now he's going into the water to run away. He's about to die, and he's dead. Kong, God of Thunder. He's killing. He's bullying the same G14 and G19 again. Is that a monkey? Sorry, I kind of have fallen asleep there. Yep, the monkey, Mechagodzilla, the monkey. Okay. You know that poor Mechagodzilla, why is Steve being there? Well, now he's been a combo again. He's killing his own kind. So, yeah, screw making a monkey army. Kill them. He's dead. Here comes an energy to burn. Got angers. Oh, look at him. Well, G14's very not happy with that G19 over there. Oh, the G40's roaring. Classic G40. All you do is hear them victory roaring, like, every time they surface from the war, they always let out a roar. And he's dead. How long have we got more of killing? Do we have any more storylines? Oh, yeah, we do here. I'm just gonna skip a year. You can watch the full video if you want to see the fights or something. So he's killing a G14, that poor G14, and then comes another monkey, and I beat the camera again. Oh, never mind. Let this be a warning to all Kryn, stay off my servers. After slaying countless amounts of cringe KU players, Never mind. Though did he know someone else heard his warn? Let me guess, Godfather? Yep, knew it. Alright, next is... Where are we? Next is Ordinary or Demon.
Start selling online with Shopify, the e-commerce platform that's trusted by over one...
Everyone has their... Yeah. Godfathers became tyrants. Those once cringe can become Chad. And the innocent can become demons. Our story today starts with Kamala-kun, a new player who simply tried to learn how to play the game, only need to be taught a harsh lesson. Oh no, he's being killed by a monkey. Curse you, monkey. Die. Die to the reefs of the Kamala-kun. And he's dead. Yep. That poor monkey. That poor Kamala-kun. That monkey just destroyed him. Kiryu can be a harsh place. It can be, for starters. Every dash in its gory, but comes in decisions its simple ones. Whose friend? Oh, the G for Dingums. Whose foe? Oh no. I'm being booted by a mecha. The monkey's evolved into a mecha. Oh, a title. Don't let that title shoot his wings at you. I'm just trying to run. More often than not, it was full, sadly. Oh, the monkeys have evolved into a pheromone now. Oh, the pheromones are now roaring. Both big. The big monkey's now a small monkey. The frostbite to spin out control me. And small seemed no one wanted to be friends or even help the new player, so they choose to explore. Score Island. Come on, you can make it. Struggling, finally he reached to the cliff to meet his fate. Oh no! He then falls and dies. Oh, there's a destroyer. Whack! Whack! Hello, small one. Hi, will you be my friend, please? Me and you. But of course, small one. As long as you agreed to team with me. That's real breaking. Oh, okay. So now that we are a team, can you please help me get G-Cells? Welcome to the team, friend. He's now a demon. He now developed the ability of Superman flying abilities. Alright, the next one is called The Last Showa Godzilla Main. So let's listen to this.
Oh, it's flashbacks now. Goodbye, Top Showa Main, my friend.
I'm sorry, Blair. I just can't do it. I tried to get Showa buffs. I tried to strengthen the Showa community, but I just can't do it. The test is back. Truly a pity Top Showa Main is almost like nobody cares for Showa Godzilla, as if its existence and your... Oh, who are you? Some Destroyer Main? I suggest you stop speaking. You don't know what you're on about. A Destroyer Main? Sure. If that's satisfying... Oh my god. I can't read this fast. So any last words, Top Showa Main, would be more appreciated from the only Showa Main. No, I have not. Blair, please wake up. Stop running around, I assume you won't, never mind.
Oh, I like it.
When the night is starless, only we can spark it. Ooh, welcome. Find me what? Atomic Rack Drop.
This entire video is just a fight between him and the Death Eater. Because the Death Battle took a long time for Sword to win. Oh, that's dropped it. Oh, did you land that punch?
Oh, the Death is now leaving. And he's in control of Lockbox. So he can have a lockbox.
It's not looking good for the dust.
It's now actually destroying again. Oh, is he gonna lose? I have reached my limit. Oh, never mind. Thank you, dude.
Is he now retreating? Or is... Oh. The dust just hit him.
I guess that's it. Sorry, Blair. I just wasn't strong enough. See you soon, friend. Oh, he's dead. They're now going to see each other in heaven. 1 week later.
Oh, he is gone, Father. did this? You hear the heartbeat? Who did this? Good, we have his attention. Are you ready, Dean? Yes, I am. Alright, now this is the last one. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. The Corrupt Resistance. Last one, 6 minutes and 28 seconds long. Now this is, I continue, this is not over. But yeah, let's watch this. Okay, because it's a series, of course. I don't know how many there will be. Ever since the Godfather's discovery of the top, on the top, Charlemagne's demise. God's gone too fast again. They became vanishing, so all players and buildings are being disappearing. So there's no buildings. No buildings. No players around. The audience became empty as the game has entered. Nothingness, pretty much. Soon almost all the kaijus destroy themselves, leaving nothing but left but the buildings. Voodoo's villagers that fled off the now run. So voodoons are now roaming free without any threats scaring them off. And they killed any stars spoiled. The poor stars. This is their only chance they got with no Godzilla killing them. And they just get killed by voodoons. And here they come. Pack of voodoons. That poor star. And he's dead. So pretty much they were looking at the end of the world, pretty much. Or end of KO. Oh, Godzilla. What is that? G14 or G20? Or is it G19? It's kind of hard to tell. I think it's G19. No, G19 is not one like that. What am I saying? I think, yeah, it's G21. Oh, and him. Yeah. The Godfather is still alive, killing everyone who's left. Burning Godzilla Monolong Legs. The only existing Monolong Legs main. There's a Monolong Legs main. And one of the few Chad Burning mains. Le Balbao. The Godfather, I hope you hide your sick kicks out what you've caused, because after this, you ain't leaving this frozen wasteland alive. Oh, it's a bad showdown about that. Focusing the beam on the mama legs. I'm gonna get rid of the weakest person. Well, you meant to get rid of the strongest then, as far as go. I guess in KO origin, it's going to be the weakest. Or should I say, get rid of the fastest kaijus first. And I think now, the end of the Monolong Legs. Oh, it's always 200. Ooh, and he's dead. And he's a running regen. definitely that for a moment. Look at that damage. There it goes. He attempted the pulse. And then he's dead. Falls in the water, and then he's gonna die. Yep. Unfortunately, the Godfather was too much despite the duo's impressive efforts. You both of you are dying. You fought well. But not well enough. Question mark. Oh, flashbacks. Have you been? Oh, it's just a flashback from the first episode. Well, the second episode, maybe. Such a familiar feel. You two, you're different. Since you hold a reason with me for the first time in forever. Oh, John May, help me. These cringe out there, cringe that needs to be stopped. Oh, they're now teaming up. He's insane, but if we help him stop this current, maybe we have a chance of stopping him by ending whatever's motivating him. Fine, we will help you. So you're gonna betray him soon. Kill all that came with the Grinch now. Bringing an end to this madness. Meanwhile, at Skull Island. Oh, the Chadcon. Something's wrong. He senses. It's about to be over. Demon versus Con, next one. Well, that's all of the series so far. Now, I really like the... I'll leave a link to this playlist in the description and the comment section down below when I wake up when this is uploaded. Because I'm more likely to be asleep when this is uploaded. Yeah, this was good. I can't wait to see what's more. And maybe, who knows. Yeah, but I might talk to Blair about being in it. Who knows. I'm only joking, guys. But anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.